I didn't know they were having church in there. Nobody told me. Right there grilling out. Go tight.
Hey.
Hey, honey.
First class or no class at all?
Good, y'all all right?
Good, how are you?
Great. What are you think?
Yeah, all right.
Y'all ready?
You can't.
They're not great. Y'all like that TV?
Yes. Oh, I like your camera.
It's underwater. It'll go underwater 5 feet. What about that? Now, how do y'all sit behind the TV and watch it when you go down the road? Can you push it forward just a little bit? What do you think?
I don't have any.
Yeah, it's just doing
right now. Right. You're the man.
We're on CD.
Is it okay to be out here since we're having church?
You rated the best. What is the best setup so far?
This is TV down there in the back of that.
Which one's the best setup?
It's all right. You can be ostracized here at the church.
I'm gonna get on the sun side here, Bob, and have you say
something. Really need me.
Say something prophetic.
About those women
or maybe something memorable.
With our daily basis on Wednesday nights.
Yeah, something like that.
A 9mm that I could borrow for a day.
Sure. Sure.
Okay.
I'll ring it tomorrow night.
The guy that does the Titans, he gets them all their permits, is going to do it.
Who is it?
He's Fisher's bodyguard, the trooper that stands next to Fisher all the time.
Okay.
Visit bobparks.com or call 800-365-7356. Bob Parks Realty, the official.
Test 1, 2, test, okay. We'll turn the game back up in a minute. Just going to let you know that it's on the big screen in the auditorium if you want to see it. You're doing exactly what we wanted you to do, is have a lot of fun and just enjoy and just relax. When we get ready for the devotional later, we'll have a thing when you go in for families to see.